Oh, I want a rematch now.
What? What?
Oh, I just knew that you'd be back soon as I heard you face the champion of Elysium himself. You know, I've heard that among mortals, it's an honor to be killed by somebody like Theseus. Keep it up and maybe you'll be famous too.
Maybe. Must have missed Achilles.
Please make yourselves at home.
Grown any wiser yet? My records indicate that you've collected earnings based on some of your accomplishments there, boy. I suppose you need an income of your own, having decided to cut ties and all.
What, you mean the bounties that you've offered up to anybody capable of beating Meg and all your other guardians out there? Don't you think that puts a lot of undue pressure on them, knowing that you've turned them into targets?
They must do better than they have, else they shall be replaced. If they're to grow in their respective roles, they have to know their weaknesses. And so do I. That you collect the bounties for it matters not.
Be sure to add those to the list of words you'll eat someday.
Enough! Get out!
House contractor, my good shade. I have yet another job for your distinguished team.
Whatever are you going on about?
Nix, do you know anything about a softly spoken gentle being under the guise of Chaos? They approached me recently and offered me a boon of sorts.
Primordial Chaos. Indeed, I know them well. They must have taken interest in your quest. I would advise that you beware their offerings, though know that Chaos, whilst a trickster, is not a deceiver.
I understand, I think. What's in stock? I could use that. Here's the nectar.
Your Highness!
Dusa, turns out that I may be stopping back from time to time like this. But please don't bother picking up my room. I won't be staying long.
Oh, sure. But I'll just keep an eye on things in there, from time to time, in case you change your mind. So, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Want to check your stash of weapons, over. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boy, yo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out. Which to choose? I think I'll try this one. What in blazes? Stygius, you're revealing your past. My aspect of Stygius grows stronger.
What did you do, boyo?
Stygius, awaken. Show yourself. Done. Ready.
Squared against one known as Theseus, outshot me in there in Elysium. He was a handful even when he lived. So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
his uncle.
How'd that happen? Get out of here.
You traveled rather far down there since last we met, my kin. And that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend you thus.
In the pool this time. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm full.
Ha!
go again.
Stop him, Riches, now!
Found me, huh?
You didn't hear. To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother. I'm told to be respectful near him, but it's hard.
Thank you.
be. Hi. How about no? No murder. No murder.
Murder.
She won't be back anytime soon. That's mine.
Go on and try.
My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. Payment in full.
From Tartarus is finally laid bare. Far above, the heat from Phlegethon, the River of Flame, is faintly felt already, even as its dangers lie in wait.
Lovely. Till next time, Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel. is lighter than before. Which path?
Onward.
Must be Eurydice.
You must be hungry, hun. Got something ought to keep you going. Coming right up.
Feeling better already. See you.
Bye, hun.
Keep me going. I accept this message. I'll be leaving shortly. Thank you. time to go then. Palmed up. Tough. Bone Hydra, you look different. Appreciate that.